Richard Branson's company has unveiled the latest of its suborbital planes, the Spaceship Three. This is the company's third generation suborbital aircraft. After VSS Enterprise, then VSS Unity, here's the first to join the Spaceship Three family. Aesthetically, it catches the eye, to say the least. Its mirror finish will allow it to reflect its surroundings, changing with its altitude from Earth to the sky and then into space. As for the choice of name, Richard Branson offered an explanation.
Our hope for all those who travel on this spaceship is that it will offer new horizons, fresh perspectives, and spark ideas that will bring positive change to our beautiful planet. That's why we are calling our new spaceship VSS Imagine.
Virgin Galactic, which hopes to perform 400 flights per year and per spaceport, has already started a whole series of ground tests for its Spaceship Three. The boss of Virgin also announced that flight tests should be started soon.
I can't wait to see Imagine flying. The spaceship is going to start ground testing first, and then it will start with its test flight program in the summer.
3, 2, 1, release, release, release.
Fire. Fire.
As for the Spaceship 2 VSS Unity, whose last flight test was cut short due to an engine problem, a new test will be scheduled for May 2021. To be continued.